Here's what I suggest. Go to the Tower of the Gods and finish that, and then we can go to, we can get a paper towel and then go to, Forest Haven. Oh, whoa. We can actually progress, guys.
Oh my god.
Fuck all y'all!
So what do you guys
want to talk about? Oh my god.
I'm going to talk about the amount of tissues that I'm going to need to clean up all this cum that I've just spewed all over the screen. And I kept saying Deku leaf, and it was the next thing we found. Fuck off.
Yeah, but when you say it for every single chest, of course it's going to
But that's be. The one that I didn't say it with. So now I'm just not even going to say anything. I'm just going to be like, no.
That's actually true.
Oh, good.
You should have stopped saying Deku leaf for a while.
Yes.
I knew you'd say that. Fuck off.
Oh my god. Clearly. It feels so fucking good to have it there.
Oh,
god
finally,
damn it.
Geez.
Fuck.
I mean, you could technically go to some of the Forbidden Forest. You just can't do the... You just can't finish it.
You can do
it.
All of it.
No, you can't. You don't have the boomerang. You can't.
That is true.
So...
I'm an idiot.
Once we grab that Deku leaf, my entire map just turned blue.
Yeah, I know, right? Because it opens so many possibilities
and
opportunities.
Oh, finally. Fuck, what a nice feeling.
All right, so left in here, we just have to go upstairs.
Yeah, the big key chest and then the boss, right?
Yes. Oh, yeah, we also have to grab
the
statue.
It's not... Oh, yeah. That's what I meant. It's right over there.
Right there.
Oh, my God.
This was the place where I introduced Fuggy!
Fuggy! That's correct. I just checked. I checked the, because I have my audio recording up, and whenever I peek, it goes red, and when we found the Deku leaf, it was like an entire fucking, timeline of red.
You screamed at the top of your lungs, that's
yeah, I did.
Yeah, mine peaked.
I'm surprised that was
Yay!
You and not Elsie.
Yay! We're soaring!
Such a pathetic,
flying.
Such a pathetic fucking fly.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
Now, command him.
Jesus Christ. You actually sound like you're having a seizure.
Yeah, just...
Like an actual seizure. Leave. He's like, no. No.
No. Not in my house.
Not in my Tower of Gods.
You know what I should do?
Don't.
Kill yourself?
Don't do what I think you're gonna do. Don't throw him over the edge. Don't do. No!
No, it's probably the worst idea.
No. No, don't do it. What? No, don't do it. I'm a virgin. Stop. Don't
That's
do
what
it.
They all say.
No, it's a fucking video, you sicko.
Yeah, I know. I've watched it a
lot. Well then you should get the fucking joke. You sick Pelipper. Yeah. Pelipper.
It's not that funny!
I know, but it's just...
Fuck off!
It's just funny how he, loses his shit. He's still fucking going.
He can keep on going. I don't give a fuck.
All right. I'm gonna drink some water.
Stupid fucking seesaw.
Have some water. It's all okay.
I'm scared now. Hey. Yay. We did it.
Denny's. We had Denny's when we were there.
Oh yeah?
Denny's.
Denny's.
Sorry, I had to blow my nose. Oh, you did that quick. Oh, yeah, because you did the first...
It was just one statue.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, okay, I forgot that.
Oh, my god.
Elsie can't remember what she had for breakfast this morning.
Excuse me, so. I had toast.
Oh, that's what a hard thing to forget.
I had toast.
What was on it? And now she's gonna have some trouble.
Do you know what I drank? I had honey on it. Do you know what I drank? I drank honey? The Wawa coffee that I bought when I was at yours.
Aww.
Wait, oh.
She likes the Wawa.
I do. Excuse me, don't fart. You're fucking rude.
Excuse me.
Fucking rude,
excuse
mate.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse
could
me.
Could you stop fucking farting?
Can you stop fucking farting, please?
Sir, this is quite rude.
Sorry.
If you would please.
I farted.
Well, it's a long road ahead.
It's a long Beans road ahead.
Chart. Yeah.
We don't need that.
Oh.
I love how, like...
Oh, wait, I have to kill them.
When we see them automatically, we're like, oh. And that's the noise that they make.
Oh,
Oh. Oh, my God.
You dirty
spirit. We can do the Great Fairy on outset.
Oh, yeah. Shit, we can do a lot of things now.
Yeah. So I'd suggest before going to... Forest Haven, we do outset real quick.
But
just to get it out of the way.
I need to have some.
But we don't. Oh fuck! We don't have the what's it called the boomerang.
We don't need the boomerang
for Forest Haven. Yeah.
Yeah, for parts of it. But at this point,
the Forbidden Forest, you can do some of it, but in order to finish it, you'll need the boomerang. However, there will be some more chests, so it's a good thing to go there anyway
and do some of it. It is true. But it's just that I know how pissed we all get when we are.
I mean, if we're really lucky, this boss could drop the boomerang for all we know.
Yeah, but I'm not keeping my hopes up. It's a jump!
Ooh, child, you found it.
Aren't you rude?
Yeah, Nintendo, I like Mario 64 too.
Yeah, I know, right? It's always a head and two hands.
Yeah, right? Why does he keep. Oh, remember to get the bombs out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. One.
Get the bombs out.
And two. Give him a second.
Ah, so easy.
I want Nintendo to make a hard mode for Wind Waker. Because these bosses are way too fucking easy.
Yeah, they are.
And I think it's cool that they started doing, like, hero mode where all the enemies do double damage and you can't heal yourself.
Oh shit, really?
But, yeah, but at the same time, I want the bosses to actually be harder.
Mm-hmm.
Just because I take more damage doesn't mean the bosses are harder.
I had some struggle with the bosses in Breath of the Wild, honestly.
So did I. They were still stupid easy, but once, because they were easy once you figured out what to do, but there was instances I was like, what the fuck?
There were sometimes where like I was hiding behind a fucking block or something, like trying to think of my next move. I felt like an anime character.
And you go into your backstory and you're like, it's just like in the past.
Oh, did you also see that episode of My Hero Academia?
Yes. Dex, that's in every episode of every shonen anime ever.
Yeah, I know.
Because there's way too many characters to have backstories for, so they have to do it in the moment.
What's going to come out of his nose? What bogey?
Semen.
Come on.
Stop saying that.
No, I mean like semen as in an actual person. He has a mustache.
You have a mustache.
Yeah, I do. It's connected to my beard.
What did he say?
Come on.
He said something about...
Snot out something good.
Snot
out a boomerang.
It is going to be the tingle tuner.
Boomerang.
Telescope.
Tingle tuner. Master Sword!
Yeah! We got the full Master Sword! Wait. Yay!
Yeah. Wait, he, like, recharged the Master Sword?
Yep.
Oh, Elsie,
have you been paying attention to it all the times we got
well,
the upgrades
like
to the Master
Sword? It looked like the Hero
Sword.
I didn't know what the fuck that was. I was like, eh?
I know. Yeah, it's because it doesn't have an icon, the Master Sword.
Oh. Yeah.
Or a 3D model or whatever you put. Well, it has a 3D. Yeah. I don't know why. Whatever.
Oh, that's good, though.
Okay.
Well, that...
Yeah, so now it's fully charged, which we needed. So all we need now is the boomerang and two Triforce shards in order to beat the game.
Yep.
Don't forget your
Okay, we arrived at outset because we're going to the Great Fairy.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy! We got shit. We got the leaf. We're gonna wipe our ass with it. Heyo.
Let's not do that. It's precious.
I thought you were gonna say
ass
with feet.
The leaf or your asshole?
Both.
Both are precious.
Both.
Right, I'm gonna put some lip scrub on.
Lip scrub?
Yeah, it's this weird thing that's made of sugar and it just peels off your lip. It's weird.
You make it sound as if it burns off the fucking layer of skin. It basically gets rid of all the dead skin because you drive me insane. Because, like, you put lip balm on, but you don't, like, you got, like, dry lips.
Ouch. That hurts,
and when
Elsie.
Someone has dry lips, it drives me fucking mental.
That's why I'm always putting on fucking...
No, you were good. You did put on Burt's Bees a lot, so no, that's good.
Yeah. Burt's Bees is the shit. It's
yeah,
chocolate
that's
mint.
That's a good brand. This stuff tastes so fucking good. I love it.
I know. I just want to eat it and die.
Stop.
Oh, Jesus. None of that.
It feels so fucking good to have this thing now.
I know. Yeah. Oh, you can just go cruising and cruising for a
bruising. Just cruising.
Just cruising.
We don't have to siddle anymore.
Just cruising, man. It's good.
Where, baby, I don't care.
Wait, did I?
As long as you take me there.
Wait, Rob, you're home now, right?
Yeah.
So you like maybe play some Resident Evil later if you want.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna
wreck
see,
some shit.
I love the music in this forest. Bump, bump.
Bump, bump.
Bump, bump.
Bump,
bump.
All right. I'm going to say...
Boomerang.
Boots.
Actually, no, I'm
boots.
Not going to say boomerang. I take that back.
Boots.
It's too late. It's too late.
Too late.
I'm taking it back.
Boots. Come on, boots, give me the boots.
Hey,
as soon as I didn't say Tingle Tuner, we got
Are you fucking
tuner.
Kidding me? So this actually works? If we just shut the fuck up, we'll get what we want.
Pretty much.
We don't want that!
Yeah,
yay,
we don't want
we
that.
It.
What am I talking about?
It's
yeah,
completely useless. It's completely useless. More useless than a treasure chart.
We can either go right to Forest Haven now, or we can translate a chart.
Let's translate a chart, grab that, and then go to Forest Haven.
Okay. Elsie, what did you eat for supper?
I had paella.
You fucking bitch.
Which is so
Why
good.
Didn't you share it with the rest of us?
My throwing arm was out. I couldn't chuck it across the Atlantic.
You already made that joke.
One.
Well, he keeps asking me.
Well, maybe you should stop making delicious food when I'm not around.
No. Wait, in England, do you
Next
call
time.
It... What do you call dinner?
What do I call dinner?
Yeah.
Dinner.
What do you guys call dinner? No, you don't, because you call lunch dinner.
No, we don't. What the
school
fuck?
Dinner?
Yeah, school dinner, that's its whole different thing. It's usually breakfast, lunch, and dinner, but school dinners is just the term used for a school lunch.
Why are
we
you guys so
dinner.
Goddamn
It's because... It's because the school lunches that were served are kind of like dinner, because they weren't like your typical lunch thing. They weren't like sandwiches and stuff. They were like, you know, sausage and mash
well,
pizza.
So
they were like,
yeah,
they were like
were
dinner
ours.
Food.
Same over here.
So that's why we would say school dinner, or you could bring a packed lunch. So there would always be two sections of kids. There'd be the school dinner kids, and then there'd be the packed lunch kids. But it's still lunch. It's just that was the term that was used.
So basically the rich kids and the poor kids. Got it.
Well, I mean, I sometimes have school dinners and sometimes I have packed lunch, so I'm kind of like both.
Are you telling me you're bi?
Oh my god.
I like that.
Fuck. Fucking idiot.
Love you too.
I guess. I mean, yeah. But like, we still call it breakfast, lunch, and dinner unless you're from up north and you call it like supper.
North.
What do you want for supper?
So is that three I reeve?
Which chart is that? Eight?
Eight.
That is two I reef.
Two I reef?
Yes. Wait. So remember, it's to the west of... West, I'm sorry. It's to the east of Outset. It's where we fought the giant squid.
Okay. Okay. Two I reef. Is it east?
Yes.
Wait, it's two squares.
Yes.
Fuck. And just, I chose the wrong teleport. Oh, whatever.
That's whatever. That just means more times with my friends. I'm having steak for dinner.
Steak?
Yep.
What are you having with that steak?
Probably mashed potatoes and vegetables that I won't eat.
But why won't you eat vegetables?
Because there's a lot of vegetables that are usually served at dinner that I find disgusting.
Oh my god, how
like
can you
peas and corn.
Peas and corn?
What's wrong with corn?
Right?
Corn has no taste.
Yes, it does.
It does?
No, it doesn't. No,
yes, it
doesn't.
Does. So
are you dumb?
No, corn has no taste.
Yes, it does.
It literally does. You must have like a dead tongue then.
No, corn has zero taste.
He's sitting there.
Whenever somebody fucking says that, they're like, "Oh, just you're supposed to put salt and butter in as a guest, then I'd be tasting salt and butter that's supposed to enhance the taste."
He says it doesn't have a taste. Yet he sits there drinking multiple glasses of water.
Yeah, water doesn't have a taste either.
Yeah, but I drink water and I still love corn.
Well, stop complaining.
Peas have a taste, it just tastes disgusting.
Peas do not have a taste. What kind of peas? I just think it's American food, man.
I like peas.
I love peas.
Fuck,
love
which
peas
one was
corn.
It?
That's right there.
I love
no,
the texture
not.
As well.
Look on your map. Because you know, peas are fucking gross.
They're really not. I think the peas you're having are just like not.
They're complete. They're completely fine.
No, they're not. Peas are lovely.
They're actually disgusting.
No, they're not.
They're incredibly disgusting.
They're not disgusting.
Stop blowing me up.
Corn has a taste. You just live in America where the food is cultivated from chemical farms that have no proper taste and no fresh veg.
Oh, Jesus. Scared me. No, you're wrong. Corn has no taste and it's disgusting.
Corn has taste. Oh, great. Corn has taste and peas are actually okay.
Yep, everything turned out okay. Forbidden Forest?
Yes.
Yep.
Cool.
Watch us actually get the boomerang there.
It's possible.
Which would be annoying.
You're annoying.
Kind of. Your mom's annoying.
No. My mom is a delicate and beautiful flower. Don't you dare insult her.
Yeah, don't you even fucking... Oh, dear.
Shut up.
I wonder how many people that's pissed off by now.
We are.
I don't care about you two. That was easy. That's all it took. I would have said that years ago. Dex, have you ever touched a girl in a very sexual way?
Don't fucking bring up my insecurities.
Elsie, have you ever touched a man?
No. I've never. I would never do something so indecent.
Oh, Dex! Did you hear that? She would never touch a man. You know what that means?
I touch a woman.
She's a witch.
Lesbian! Oh.
Yeah, Dex gets it. Lesbians. Lesbians. A woman takes another for her lover. Lesbians. Lesbians. Never have to go. Undercover.
To the toilet. Oh, I fucked up.
So he was distracted by lesbians. Thanks, Elsa.
Yes.
Recognized as a minority. Funded by the local authority. Some drink
what
coffee,
the fuck you
some
singing?
Choose tea. A handy metaphor for sexuality. Lesbians.
What?
Lesbians.
I don't know what she's singing.
I don't know.
Lesbians. Lesbians. No reason to be kept.
What is that?
Undercover.
She's not going to tell
us. What is that?
I will show you after we finish recording. Because it's
okay. Fucking
funny.
Hold it. You can just fly over from here.
Oh, yeah, that's what you're supposed to do.
Dipshit.
Originally.
Fuck. Are you fucking stupid?
This session has been extended by an hour.
No!
Not that way.
My fucking vocal cords.
Why would we mean that? Oh,
you're
going
over
way.
There. Yeah. Where the arrow is.
Yeah, where the fucking arrow that's pointing.
But there's a thing up there!
There is a thing up there.
Don't wanna tell you, there's a fucking thing up there. You can't get to it, though, so shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I can.
Shut up.
No, he can.
Shut up.
I'm sorry. I was wrong. I was incorrect. You could have done that. I'm sorry, Dex.
Make sure you've got the full you've got a full
meter.
Otherwise, you won't make it.
I could do with double magic, honestly.
Yeah. No.
There's never anything in these fucking books.
Oh.
What was that, Dex?
Don't fucking
what did
talk
you say?
To me. Don't talk to me.
Well, fine. This entire playthrough is going to be quiet, then.
It'll be a silent walkthrough. Actually, it couldn't, because it's a randomizer. Never mind.
You know, there are times I'll be playing a game, and...
I don't have to hit that, do I? Sorry.
No. You just fly.
Wait, you don't know... Oh, okay, yeah, with this one, I don't think you have to hit the...
No, you don't have to.
Yeah.
Only when you want to go to the actual dungeon. Yay. Bah. Bah. Bah.
Sorry, I had
you
to
think you could
shut up.
Do you think you can sound yourself with the Wind Waker?
I can what?
Sound.
Sound myself?
Sounding, yeah.
What?
You know what? When you guys get older, I'll tell you.
Sounding.
Oh shit, is that gonna be enough?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just surprised Elsa
didn't
know, but,
I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Oh.
I'll be fine.
Oh.
I'll be fine.
Oh. Oh,
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Forbidden Forest! Hello. Funny thing
is.
It
feels so weird to be doing this after the Earth Temple.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck? Strange experience, right? Hopefully.
In Ocarina of Time, we didn't even have to do Jabu Jabu's belly.
Really?
Nope.
Good,
because
that dungeon is so annoying.
I love the boss, though.
Is it
the boss was pretty hard.
Is it that big.
It's not necessarily hard, it's just a lot of shit is going on in it.
Yeah. It's a giant amoeba, whatever the fuck
it
is.
Boomerang!
Told you!
Oh my god!
I told you!
Jesus!
We can finish this fucking dungeon then!
Oh, wow! Wow, yeah, we can! Let's do that!
We can do everything.